ang housemates nagsimula ng kumuha ng kanilang mga gagamitin.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Day, kailangan natin yan, Day.
Ah, kailangan mo rin yan.
Ito, kailangan natin ito. Ito, magagamit mo ito sa ano?
Right leg.
Wait lang, ah.
So, girls, bye-bye.
Pero pag ano, kung gusto kang lagay ka ng down dito, tapos yung...
Ito, Day. Parang I need this, babe. Isa lang.
Go.
First, they wanted to take like each ano po, each housemate gets what they want po, kuya.
Where everything here is mine. I mean, I'm gonna need it all.
But we decided na it's better to weigh everything.
Once we find out the weight of everything,
but without
then you guys can take whatever you want.
Do you
but,
yeah, that makes sense.
I feel like it's more time consuming. Well, as opposed to if we identify what we want, weigh it, and then...
Share-share naman tayo sa ano ay, sa mga pwedeng matira, pwedeng...
Yeah.
Oo, share-share.
Kasi alam naman
yung share.
Mas okay kasi sobra kaysa kulang.
We need to think about other people also.
Mas okay sobra kaysa kulang.
Okay, pwede rin. All I'm saying is it's more time consuming.
Yeah, well...
Not too much time no more. I'm happy we got 112 kilos, so it's really a lot of kilos that will allow us to finish our outfits, I believe. We can distribute items that people need, so having options is what we're aiming for.
Lou at Andre, meron lang akong bilin. Kailangan ko na malinis ang living room area.
Alright.
Pagbalik sa mga kasama,
everyone, clean everything.
Huh? Okay.
Living room area should be clean.
Alright.
So we have more space, just move a lot of it to each of our bedrooms.
Sure.
Nagsimula na silang magligpit, pero si Joaquim...
Sa'yo yun, be. Tanggalin
mo pa yung... Itong, okay lang to dito, be?
Natulo kasi yung blue.
That's why may ano sa baba.
Kasi parang...
Pinasalo niya lang. Kasi ano...
Gagawa ka pa ba?
Oo, kailangan ko ngayon.
Kasi parang pinapaligpit nga eh.
Okay na yan siguro kasi kailangan na natin mag-work sa ano natin.
Usually naman po pag sinabi na ganun po, maglilinis lang din talaga. Hindi lang po siya nakinig nun. At patuloy pa rin po siya sa paggawa ng outfit niya po, kuya.
Itong batang.
Yan, naglilinis. Maya ka na dyan.
Kayang.
Tara.
Help ka muna, Joaquim.
Ano pa yung kailangan gawin?
Cleaning.
Yun nga, kasi I don't get what you mean by cleaning.
As in clean.
She's rubbing me the wrong way and how she might be rubbing the housemates the wrong way.
I feel like it should be like there's something that needs to happen and we'll make it happen as opposed to just a
general thing. You know how it works.
She needs to work on her tone, on how she talks to people and ganon.
Just follow the ano na lang.
For me kasi this is clean ah, and I feel like we should start working on our ano. Kasi that's the main goal of the ano eh.
Kasi we should follow na lang kasi sinabi ni Kuya eh, di ba?
Yun nga, but how do we know once we've completed what Kuya said?
Hindi ko lang gets ano ba yung linis at hindi linis.
I don't get it too well. I'm doing it.
So, okay, what do you want me to do specifically ba?
Let's clean lang here, around this area.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna use this all right now kasi. So, akin to. I'll get a plastic mo.
Nag-reaction na parang, ako po nung time po yun, sobrang pagod na pagod po ako kasi pagod po yung utak ko sa kakaisip.
I feel so much.
Kakaan ko sa mata.
Make weed.